Hey, I'm new here. Do you have any solid farm for starters? I would do gathering, man. A lot of gold are made right now doing mining and herbalism in fucking Revendreth, dude. And Maldraxxus. It could be insane. Because, yeah, like, shit like Widow Bloom is actually very expensive in a lot of realm. And Aletheia more. If the prices are dog shit, do something like Saronite, Cobalt, Titanium. Old school shit, dude, usually nets you a higher gold per hour.